close the door. His old truck slowly cross the lawn. Tonight he knows he's waiting up. Every light is on. She's tried so hard to make him strong, and she ain't had much success. But once again, he has to face her with his weakness on his breath. As he pushed the key inside the lock, found the door ajar. He felt it sweeping through him that he didn't see her car. Inside he cried her name aloud, and it echoed down the hall. On the night he learned there are times in life when silence says it all. He could hear those times of crying. She would softly beg and plead. Then he heard his tongue try to defend the fool she sees. Then he heard her say, there'll come a day. Through his fear, he found himself staring at their bed. In place of any goodbye note, she had left her rings instead.